help recover and rebuild from some of that damage from Florence. One Arkansas tree company is on the way to lend a hand. Fox 24's Kelly O'Neill is in Bella Vista to show us how United Tree Services is preparing to clean up some of those worst areas affected.
Harvey, Matthew, Isaac, Katrina, we've been to all of them. Sandy.
Justin Mills is no stranger to natural disasters. His tree removal company has helped in 17 disaster areas across the country.
Whenever we get there the first week, we usually work 100 to 120 hours.
United Tree Service is sending 10 people to North Carolina. Leaving early Saturday morning, they could be there for 8 weeks or longer.
When we start off usually removing trees off houses, driveways, clearing driveways, making it so the insurance companies can come in and start rebuilding people's houses.
Sacrificing time with loved ones.
We both are leaving pregnant wives to go on this trip, and plus his daughter's. She has cancer.
To help a lending hand when it's needed the most. They'll start where the eye of the storm hit the North Carolina coast and move out from there.
Having a tree on your house is extremely stressful. When someone shows up willing to help and just, provide that security that, hey, it's going to be okay at the end of the day, that can be the difference between someone having a really bad week.
And with any extra room left,
they'll stuff some under the beds, wherever they have to put it. So we'll make it happen, whether it's flashlight, batteries, whatever we can get.
Jeff Adelsey, a friend of United Tree Services owners, has organized relief efforts by collecting donations and preparing to send 2 water pellets with the crew.
We'll get it on that truck going to the Carolinas. Otherwise, it'll be probably next week, and I'm going to try to get another crew or someone else to head that way. So no matter what, we'll get it to them.
Hoping Arkansas can make a small dent in the face of devastation.
We got some good mechanics. We got some real good guys. And everybody's willing to go out there and do what it takes to get out there and get it done and get home.
In Bella Vista, Kelly O'Neill, Fox 24 News.